All right, Jump Smokers Radio. We don't even need a proper introduction because we're with Far East Movement right now. Our family. What's up, guys?
What's up? Yo.
Jump Smokers.
In our hometown of Chicago. Welcome.
Yeah, man. Hey, thank you. Thank you for the welcome. We feel like we're at home.
Yeah, absolutely.
We got the flip-flops on.
Yeah, I mean, well, is it more home here or is it more home in like Russia or London? You guys are international.
Man, it's all
man,
about
like
Chi-Town, man.
Yeah, we like Chicago.
Y'all got the food.
Food's a little bit better over here.
Yeah. Food's pretty dope, right?
Britain's not too bad either.
Yeah.
Fine.
Love the brunettes out here.
Yeah, you do. I know a few that you do love. We're not going to say that on the radio, but...
He's okay, man. Single, ready to mingle, man. I ain't got no problem with that.
Say a few.
You and me both, brother. All right, so what's up with Far East Movement? What are you guys doing right now? What's the new single? What are you guys pushing? What's going on right
now? Well, right now we're currently on tour. We're dropping Turn Up the Love. It hit the HTC commercial and really just, you know, starting to push it right now.
That's awesome.
In the meantime, we are working on a new album, finally, and but we wanted to put out a mixtape, so we just dropped a mixtape yesterday on DatPiff called Grizzly, G-R-Z-Z-L-Y.
Okay.
And it has a few new songs, just to give people, like, kind of some new music until we finish, you know, the next album.
It's the appetizer.
Exactly.
It's the appetizer before the entree.
Exactly.
All right, so check it out. Let's take history of... Far East Movement and Jump Smokers, all right? You guys know Flipside very well.
Yes.
That's how the group first met you guys, through Flipside, because that's your boy.
We tried to recruit him as our DJ, but, you know, we had to kick our second choice.
We're from the same village.
All right, so I don't know if you guys remember this, but our first remix of you guys was... Space Cowboy.
Yes.
You came to party. Or it was called I Came to Party.
I came to party. Yep.
Featuring Far East Movement and the Paradiso Girls, I want to say.
Yeah,
that was remix number one. We were babies back then. That was like the first one of our remixes, you know. But then recently we did Dirty Bass.
Right. Yes.
Ooh. And that's one of our favorites to this day.
Which your killer verse. That verse.
I did a verse for you guys.
Bam.
For sure. It was cool. So that was our second collab, all right? So what I'm thinking now on the Jump Smokers tip is like new album, original production, some kind of like collaboration that we do, because we never really did an original song together.
Yo, right? you one text away. Come on, man.
One text away.
The
second the cameras go off,
I'm using that.
One text away.
Right. Because you guys are HTC bound now. You guys are like, All
right, cool. Right when the commercial's done, we're like, I'm just playing.
Right. So I'm thinking, you know, that'd be kind of cool. So, because you guys are a family to us, we've done a bunch of shows with you guys, LMFAO, Fires Movement. We opened up for you guys at a few different tours. So I think that's a good
I think it's bound to happen. I think we need to do this.
Absolutely.
Let's do this.
We do have an acapella of you guys from a long time ago.
Acapella. You need an original, official verse. We got to do it.
Now, talk about the new sound, because obviously you guys, this will be your third album on a major label, right?
Third album.
So what's going to be different? What are you guys looking to do this time differently? Musically than you've done in the past?
Well, we just, you know, we've been taking it, you know, utilizing our DJ a little bit more, you know, making him dig a little bit for some records, you know. But, you know, we just been, you know, soul searching and getting, you know, just back into like when we first started, you know, what we loved about making music the most and applying that to the sound. We have a tease of one of the new songs. It's on the mixtape, the Grizzly mixtape, but, you know, we're like not even 50% done yet, so there's no name yet.
Cool.
But yeah, we're just excited to get some new music out. But Turn Up the Love is really like, you know, we're just happy that that's taking a life of its own.
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean the fact that it's on that TV commercial is so big too. I remember texting James. I was like, am I crazy? Or I just see y'all in the commercial and your music and all. It was cool to watch some TV show that I didn't know what it was or whatever, and then see that commercial. That's big time, man. That's reaching a whole different audience.
I'm a little jealous though. You saw everybody but me. For some reason, they edited me out in that part.
Hey, well, the groupie game didn't get any better, man. Don't care.
Well, you know what? Maybe because you're too good looking. They didn't want. By default.
See, this is why I love Jay Roman, because, you know, he's helping me out, even though I know that's not the case.
So you gotta tell us, man. Tell us about tour. What's the groupie game like, man?
Yeah,
give us the lowdown on this tour.
Come on, man.
Because I'm the only guy in the group who's single. So like by default, anybody wants to get with a Jump Smoker, I'm the only one.
Yes. Wait.
And I play that card very well too.
Yes.
Can't complain. Anyways, but again, man, you guys have always been really, really cool to us. And I want to thank you guys on behalf of Flipside, Marquee, Johnny Digital, and Roman, because our first couple of tours that we opened up for were for you guys in LMFAO. So thank you for putting us on.
Nah, come on, man.
You know,
hey, one day we got a tour together then.
Well,
Here's what I'm thinking.
Here's what I'm thinking. You guys already had the number one record, right? So Turn Up the Love, let's have that go number one too. And let Jump Smokers get a number one record. And then we just do a headlining tour together.
Two.
And the world will be like,
what are we going to call this tour? It's got to be some
mind-blowing.
We should come up with a name right here, right now.
Right here, right now?
It'll take forever.
We'll
come up with it and we'll tweet it.
We should edit it right now and then we'll go to the name.
Because
we don't want to bore people. Anyways, Far East Movement, again, thank you for being so cool to Jump Smokers.
Yes, sir.
And, thank you, guys.
Welcome to Chicago. Let's have some fun tonight, all right?
Yeah. Oh, recording. Tell me y'all like this show song. Dirty Bass got love to give. Start it up now. Mad Monopoly all night long. Dirty Bass got love to give. Yo, let me see that grill from ear to ear. So much loving in the atmosphere.